We're rolling over the phase four muscle activation into phase five movement pattern development. Here, we're still working the muscles of the shoulder blade with this pressing motion. Day one, we are horizontal pressing like you would in a chest press or a push-up. And day two, we are pressing overhead in a vertical fashion. Press out with the muscles in the front and squeeze back, retracting that shoulder blade. 3 sets of 5 to 10 reps before we roll into phase 6.